You look at me? What do you do? What do you do? No, you are a housemaker. You are a business lady. Very good. You are a business lady. Okay, we are here in the church today to pray here. And suddenly you how we have come here for a matter of discussion for global environment. What is your opinion? What do you think for global environment changes? Are you born in Nairobi? Are you born in Nairobi? How long you have been in Nairobi?
3 years.
So, what is different you find in your hometown and Nairobi?
Nairobi, most people are busy, but my hometown and
regarding environment, what difference you found in Nairobi environment and in your hometown in village?
In village, mostly we don't have many places than Nairobi.
So you mean they are concrete building and there are a lot of trees in the village. A time back, there were so many trees in Nairobi as well. So the requirement came and people are started cutting trees. The way it is going to be cut, think, after 200 years back, what will happen?
By now, people have started
so, there are so many mass cutting of trees. Who should consider to stopping those mass cutting of trees?
It's me.
What is come up in your mind when you heard about that in around 280 years back, a certain part of the world, the people died for saving the environment? What is come up in your mind when you heard about that in certain part of the world, the 363 people, they died? What things it come up in your mind that they died for what? What reason?
No, when you cut trees, there will be no rain. Then the environment will not get food.
So, do you agree with their sacrifice for the environment? Thank you.